Hi, Happy New Year 2022. Today is kind of new to me and kind of nervous a little bit. I am doing the vlog in English. I want to do it for a long time and I'm scared myself to nerve to do it. And I think this is quite of the good kickstart for 2022 for me to do an English video, an English vlog. Yeah, let's do it, right? So, first thing first, the reason why I want to do the vlog in English, because I think it might be good for me to talk more, even to myself in camera, to you guys, in English, so I can practice, or else it's gonna be in my head. Like, I know I can say it, I know I can, you know what I mean, in my head, but I cannot say it out sometimes, and then my tongue get rusty a little bit, and some word I cannot pronounce is right, some word is hardly for me to say it out, and the accent, yeah. So it's the perfect time for me to practice. So actually I didn't say my name much on the YouTube channel before. So my name is Akshira, quite a like Thai name, and my nickname is Five. So in Thai, Thai people use have first name and then the nickname. So you can call me Five, you can call me Akshira. So feel free. I am born and raised in Thailand, Bangkok, and yes, I am now Bangkok based. Okay, I'm done the hard part, right? So today is the 4th of January, and then the first day back to work after the New Year holiday and Christmas and New Year holiday. This morning my mom fell down the chair and then I took her to the hospital and the doctor said her ribs is broke. Yeah, accident happened. So and then after that I took her back home and then I went to the mall, pick up some stuff. So couple of stuff for myself. Yeah, pretty much about like skincare. I'm gonna show you guys skincare routine later on. And then tonight I'm gonna go to the airport to see my youngest sister. She is the cousin of mine. And today she's gonna be leaving from Bangkok to US for almost like 3 years. So I'm gonna be supporting her and see her for the last time before she leaving Thailand. Yeah, I think pretty much about it right now. I'm gonna go back to work and see you guys at the airport. Here at the airport. So after last night at the airport, kind of late, it's kind of like nice to see my family member yesterday at the airport. And for today, I did pick up my favorite coffee, and due to the hot weather in Bangkok, ice all melt, and I did some cleaning and also refill my home diffuser as you guys see earlier. Pretty much about it for this week. I'm gonna do some work and edit the video. I don't know how it's gonna turn out in my first English vlog, but thank you for watching and please subscribe. Last but not least, Happy New Year. Hope you guys have a wonderful year throughout the year. Stay safe, stay healthy. Yeah, see you next time. Bye.